Hello and welcome to the truck series at Michigan. Don't exactly have a setup for this, even though this is the open series. I wish the fixed series ran for longer races, but they don't. So I am just gonna run in the opens in the open in the open series. Haven't really ran any laps. Don't know what the racing is gonna be like.
Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Your exit looks clear. Stay behind the line. You've got two laps to get the job done.
I'm quite familiar with this track, though. It is quite bumpy. How many people are qualifying? For the number 13.
New fastest lap for Davis, 39.8. The leader has just done a 39.7.
It's probably just going to be a lift and coast track for the most part. Holy shit. Does that feel kind of loose? Let's see, a 40.7. That would have gotten me just around 17th position, 17th or 18th, around that. Okay, yeah. All right.
Your speed. Box in 12.
Yeah, that's gonna be a tricky pit entry if we go green. Although more than likely we won't. Let's see how many people actually are there in the split. 27. And we're starting 22nd. Towards the back, just like we like it. So, three tire sets for this race should be plenty.
60 laps, 22nd place. Follow car number 02.
I had my mic muted. Good thing I recognized it and I didn't say too much. But yeah, I was just saying that I don't know how chaotic or how stupid people are gonna be on this track. I don't know how people normally are on this track. Everything like that. So starting here in the back is the best thing for us, I think. We're the number 13 car, so as long as we get a top 15, which I'm having a feeling is an easy possibility. We should get up there pretty easily. We just have to be careful and smart and not be too aggressive with it. Not race it up there on lap 10 or anything like that. I just need to learn patience. Oh my goodness, my nose, it fucking starts to itch all of a sudden.
Go!
Wow, I got a lot of wheel spin on the back tires there. Okay, then.
Still there. He's still there. Still there. They're outside. On the outside. Still with him. Car outside. Still there. Keep your line. Outside clear.
Don't move down like that! I mean, we're obviously side by side, man. I mean, I'll give you more room if you want more room. Jesus, fuck. Got real loose there.
That's the fastest lap. That lap time was 40.6.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm overheating the tires way too much. At least the rear tires. You see, I'm learning.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 0.9. That last lap was at 40.9.
Yeah, it's already lap 5 and the tire, like, I could tell, fucking, you know, okay, the tires over those two laps.
It's on lap 25. I'm gonna close on lap 36.
25, you say? Yeah, I am slowing down slightly.
You've just done it.
At least in 3 and 4. For the exits of corners. Or actually, I don't know. Entrance? Oh shit. Well, there goes someone. Definitely heated up my tires way too much back then and used them up a little bit too much compared to the person behind me. And I mean, the people in front of me, I feel like they used up not exactly as much tires as me, but you know, they're not exactly pulling away at the same rate or not as, I don't know.
Keep this line. On the outside. You've just done it. 41.4.
Just gonna let that by.
On inside. Here inside.
Try to let him by without losing too much time, but we lost a lot of time to P16 and whatnot. Oh.
Full course caution, be careful. We're under caution. It's closed.
And there's the caution.
Car number 18.
I know it's only lap 10, but we're gonna come in and get some tires. Pretty much do a hard reset.
It's all open. Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that was just a case of me overheating my tires. Yeah, look at the... Oh my goodness, look at the heat on those things.
Yellow, pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Looks like we're already up to 16th position. All right, so we're around where we need to be. We're probably going to fall back down a little bit because there, I think, yeah, there's some faster cars behind us that was involved in that wreck, or in that yellow, I do believe. But I still believe a top 15 is on the table, and maybe a top 10. It just depends on how many fast people wreck out and what my pace is later on in the race.
Green, 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 let's go.
Hello. Clear down low.
B17.
Uh-oh. Alright, seems like everyone did immediately wreck, so that's good. Oh no. Keep it together.
Outside. Hold your line. Still there.
Yeah. My car kind of got pushed up.
Feel that. Outside's clear.
I got left to dry! No, oh, never mind. Maybe the outside is better.
Outside, yeah.
Okay. Fucking A, man.
It looks like Jones has pinned it.
Guess I could have slowed down, but...
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 20. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Seriously, what the fuck?
Yellow, it's our own.
Man, I honestly feel like there was no way of avoiding that, if I was braking or anything like that.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 900 feet. We'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. pits are open.
And let me tell you something, if this was the 30 lap race, or the fixed race with 30 laps, I'm for sure would be losing the safety rating with that 4X.
Race car's in this lap.
That was so weird. I almost followed them into the pits. Anyways, it looks like a whole bunch of people just pit. That I almost followed into. They must have came in for damage. Whoa! Okay then. Look at that gap up ahead. Why don't we scrunch up the train, boys and girls? Ladies and gentlemen, let's scrunch this thing up. Oh. Are they really gonna throw the green flag?
Green flag, we're racing.
Clear on the outside.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
Car on the high side. Outside's clear.
We've got a full course caution, watch out.
I escaped a black flag.
Race car's out.
I think everyone was slowing down because they were afraid of getting a black flag. I was as well.
Pits are closed.
To be fair, I didn't want to go up ahead and I didn't want to ram into anyone up ahead. And I feel like everyone else was being idiots in that situation. Maybe I didn't help things, but I saw things going down and I didn't want to start trying to gun it.
Race car is out. It's closed.
Oh, me. I'm surprised that they didn't do a delay, or that iRacing didn't trigger a delay yellow. Maybe because they were so far up on the track? I don't know.
Yellow, pits are open.
Okay, I thought everyone was going to be slowing down right then. And, okay. I'm just paranoid. I am so paranoid.
It's closed.
Ah, lucky dog. So because of that, all that shenanigans and stuff, 12th. Which is actually kind of bad, because that means we're going to be on the outside. Where if that was to happen again, we will be kind of pinned and trapped with all the shenanigans. Oh, okay, never mind.
Okay, Corey. Get
we're
going to
be in the inside.
The this lap.
Good. Much preferred. Alright. All we're gonna need is like a splash of fuel at the end if we're gonna need any. Depends on how many cautions we have and whatnot. And we're gonna take our right sides probably more so around 40 to go or something like that. And with that, it will be like a full, you know, a whole new set of four tires.
Green flag.
I totally saw that checkered coming.
Clear on the outside.
That was such a terrible restart because of that. Oh well. Also, terrible upshifts.
Still there. Clear outside.
Good.
Car outside.
Saved it!
Still there. My side's clear. It's car high. Still with you. Clear on the outside. Car outside. Three wide. Clear high. Clear all round.
Ah!
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 35 Celsius, 16th place.
It's car low. Still with you.
Yeah, I wonder if these people, like, either they, you know, must know the track a lot better than I do, or they must have, like, new tires, four new tires. Totally fucking, like, that was a one car gap that me and 15 was going for. Oh my god, and he did not make it. Holy shit, that was
pits are open.
Now, should I come in? Yeah, a lot of other people are coming in.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Okay, Corey, we'll fill you to the end of the race. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I did not mean to do that shit. Whatever. I meant to unclick that is just whatever. I didn't mean to do that. But considering how the tire wear was, I'm not that concerned about doing 30 laps on right sides. That was a legitimate mistake. Because I actually meant to turn that off and turn on left sides. I must have, yeah, I must have not clicked it off fast enough or something.
Of course, yellow. Pits are open. We're going green next time by.
Yeah, these cars that are lapped down needs to slow way down if they want to avoid getting a black flag.
Green, let's go.
Let's go high.
Alright, so we're back in like 13th.
I think it says
12. Pretty much back in the top 15. Let's try not and drop too far back.
Still there. Still there. Clear high.
Pick up the toe, pick up the toe. So that must be going in a lot later into the corner or something. I'm not quite understanding.
On the left side. And still there, the inside. line, clear on the outside.
The actor Davis in front is now 1.0.
Don't do that. You're catching me, obviously. Don't.
Yeah, that's all right.
P15. Ah. Should have gotten all four tires. And I don't understand, like, I love these types of tracks, but I don't understand what I'm doing wrong in them. I don't know if it's my setup, because I'm just using a plain baseline setup. Or I just don't know how to control a loose car, or what. I'm reeling him in. I'm like losing him. I mean, I get you're trying to get me or have words of encouragement, but it's pretty obvious what's happening here. Well, I mean, if we finish in the top 15, P15 like this, I won't be upset. We're approaching on 20 to go. I felt the car go a little bit loose there. Or starting to go, yeah. Yeah, they got a little bit too much heat in them. It was like.
zone, 41.9.
That was such a bad corner. Holy shit. The car just wants to fucking turn so bad. Wow.
That lap time was 42.6.
Leaders are probably going to wreck at some point. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing wrong in that corner. I think I'm just continuously trying to turn. Turn with it on the banking, and that causes the car to go loose, at least out of turn four. I think I just need to keep it more straight. Oh my god. Yeah, that time I just put too much momentum into the car, and because of how the tires are wearing out, it's just... Oh, the two cars actually behind me are battling. Ah, the car actually... I tried to go down and the car went way, way down. That was kind of surprising. Man, that was scary. I thought I was going to run into the back of him. I mean, coming on and off throttle, I think, is what upset the car. I'm having a feeling the leaders are gonna wreck themselves at some point.
Alright, Corey, that's good consistency. Keep it up. 42.0.
Whoa. I really hate this fucking throttle sometimes. It's like I will put on the throttle and it will go 100%, like whenever I don't mean to. Like I mean to put close to 100%, but I don't mean to actually put 100%. I don't know. It's just, I wish I could program like a dead zone or something like that to this. Because there's this ever so gap of where I can move the pedal and it'll still be full throttle. Either they was able to keep their tires a lot cooler and in a lot better shape, or I just,
Push. We can catch this car.
No, we can't! Do you not see the fucking lap times? What the fuck?
Two to go. The lap time was 42.5.
Well, we could have got a P15, but I think we fucked our own tires.
White flag, one more to go.
Maybe we should have gotten all four tires.
That's good consistency, keep it up.
Maybe, just maybe, we can get P17, but I doubt it. Yeah, no. What an abysmal race.
There's the finish. Good drive.
What do you mean, good drive? That was an abysmal race. Gonna lose more likely gonna lose safety rating and an I rating again. So I mean, that's just fun.
Watch your speed. Box in 900 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh me. P18, not what we would have wanted, but considering I'm guessing considering the strength of field. I don't know, we'll see what the strength of field was again. Let's see, what was the first incident caused by? Oh, bumping into the wall, and then who was that that got sent off? The 23. Did that actually trigger a yellow? No. Is it still green? Yeah. Okay, so hold on. I need to understand this a bit better. Okay, it looks like Yeah, just a whole bunch of loosey-goosey moment. It looks like That was total net code right there that caused that. I mean, yeah, they was close together, but you know, there was racing close, but net code caught them together in that moment. Yeah, they got caught. Stupid net code. Wait a minute, hold on, was that wreck that... No, it wasn't. I think it was the next wreck. Why does it keep on doing this shit? Like, to keep on doing this shit. Okay, so that was the wreck that I missed. Yeah, I don't really know what else I was supposed to really do in that moment. You know, maybe I would have made it if I would have full throttled it all the way through, but it was just one of those things where you're not really quite sure of things. Yeah. Oh, well. Anyways, let's look at the results. Our safety rating pretty much stays the same, and we lose more I rating. Yay! Yeah, I don't know why crew chief was telling us good race. That wasn't a good race. We finished like shit. Strength of field was 1700. We were bottom split. We should have done more better than that, but I mean, we're just bad. We're just bad at racing. Until then, next time. Duh.